I feel really, really lucky. I was one of the lucky one to be able to get my stay there. And many of my friends who grew up with me in Leicester, they have been deported back to Afghanistan.
Most of them, they lost their family. They have no connection. They have nowhere to go. They get all sort of illness. They get depression. Most of them, they go on drugs. And yeah, it's really upsetting. I mean, especially like one of my friends that been living in other city, he been deported back to Afghanistan, and he wanted to go to Australia. He drowned. And it's really upsetting that you know, things are happening, and we you know, we can't do anything about it. I don't think so. There is a solution to send these people back to Afghanistan. It's just not safe.
I can put myself on their shoes, and I can't. It's just a bad dream. It's just a bad dream, and it just yeah. And no one want this dream. It's just a nightmare. It's just the last thing we want to go back to Afghanistan. It just force them to go back to their country. Is not the way to help humanity. We are human. What about if it was, I mean, obviously all of your, maybe your parents, maybe you have a sister, maybe you have a brothers. Just think about it, please. If they are 16, 17, and you know, if you know that their life is in risk, you need to send them abroad, and then they come back, you know, and I don't know what will happen to them. You know, please think about it.
But yeah, just a couple of days ago, I spoke to them, and they just always talk about Leicester. It's just an amazing city to be. It's a multicultural, and we used to go football, used to go swimming, gym, used to go town for shopping, eat something. It was just amazing. Every time they call me, they just say how is Leicester, and it's just amazing. It's they missed this city so much that it's always there. Like the first thing they ask is like, how is Leicester? It's like it's their hometown.